I was at a coffee shop getting some homework done when I noticed this guy staring at me. I thought I was being paranoid, so I simply just moved spots. But then he decided to move too. I felt super uncomfortable at this point, but I was nervous leaving in case he would try to follow me. So I used my InvisAware app to start a video chat with an ADT agent while I walked to my friend's house. They have my live location and can alert authorities if anything happens. Follow for part 2.